a year before the 2004 elections, some 500 leaders of faith-based groups that do community organizing will be in Milwaukee next month for a national conference at which the Gamaliel Foundation will launch a Rolling Thunder campaign of supposedly nonpartisan voter registration and public assemblies to achieve a stronger voice in political decisions. One short-term goal is to involve at least 60,000 people from coast to coast next year in large public gatherings where presidential candidates and local politicians will be invited to stake out positions on the rights of undocumented immigrants and other issues of concern to the foundation and its affiliate groups, said Anne E. Smith, president of the Chicago-based foundation. The Gamaliel Foundation has helped create or encourage faith-based groups to address issues that often involve disparities between cities and suburbs. The name of the campaign and its use of large rallies were inspired by the Rolling Thunder grassroots effort in South Africa that ended apartheid. The foundation's affiliated groups represent some 850,000 people in the United States. Its leaders hope to leverage that through voter registration and collaboration with unions and other nonprofit groups.